Okay.
So the key feature with score, whoever's controlling the computer, is you've got to make sure you're paying attention to what's going on in terms of the score. Like basketball, score changes all the time.
Right.
Now, how do I get rid of, not look at this overlay if I just want it gone for right now?
Go ahead and go back to that team locator overlay. Or better yet, you can do, go to the scoreboard overlay with logos right there. Click submit. And there you go.